Angry Birds, and Steve always plays it with the volume off. I don't understand why, because I think volume's half the problem.